All right, Matt, thanks. New at 6 tonight, University of Arkansas police searching for a suspect tonight. UAPD posting a picture to its Facebook page saying the suspect seen here stole an Ole Miss helmet during Saturday night's game. In a video that was posted by a fan to TikTok, the man was spotted grabbing the helmet and then running into the crowd. If you have any information as to who this guy is, call UAPD.